Lock up. Lock up.
Thank you.
End of an era. On reflection, the ball plant has nothing at all to regret about. In fact, it has in the past few years reached new peaks in both quality and output. This has only been achieved by all the workforce working together, and this includes inspection, production control and maintenance. Our present site caused many heartaches in the early days of 1974. But having overcome most problems, became a plant to be proud of. Production reached 10 tonnes a day, and in the latter years, our quality obtained on Pratt & Whitney Aero balls was superior to any other ball in the world. Friends, during my working time on this site, the ball program was to be moved to Glasgow and Stonehouse. Fortunately, this did not happen, but unfortunately, aero balls did eventually go to Newark. On all these occasions, the workforce carried out their work in their usual manner, despite their feeling of being let down through no fault of their own. I personally think whatever happens to this site, our memories of all the good and bad times we had together will stand the test of time. And our achievements mean that we go out here with our heads held high. I wish everyone in the plant good luck for the future. And thank sincerely each one of you for the friendship gained over the years.